My first professional opportunities was on the House Budget Committee in Washington, D.C., when he was the chairman of the committee.
Friday evening, I indicated to you that that was a concern of mine, because in his service on the Budget Committee, he voted 5 times to cut Medicaid because of difficult budget decisions. I'm not suggesting those were easy decisions, but past his prologue, for many of us who lived through Governor Taft's decisions to roll back from 100% to 90%. Director McCarthy was also with us on Friday and indicated that it is the department's opinion that Medicaid expansion would be funded, his words, in perpetuity. Do you still stand by that statement, Director? Director Woody or Director McCarthy?
Director?
President Cole, Representative. But I believe the context of the conversation, the question about whether or not the federal government